County public libraries are taking action with ways of stopping the spread. All 37 public libraries will be closed through March 31st. In addition to that, all library material due dates have also been extended until April 30th. Libraries do want to remind the public that while their locations are currently closed to the public, their website is always available.